Good morning, happy Vlogmas day 25. Finally, it's Christmas, Merry Christmas. It's my mom's birthday. So yeah, it's her birthday today. So yeah, let's see what there is to do and we'll see you in a little bit. Goodbye, Vegas. I am finally home.
Now to unpack.
So I'm finally home. I finished unpacking and obviously I had to put on my onesie. So it was so much fun to celebrate my mom's birthday in Vegas. We usually do that every year because that's the place she likes to go. So yeah, we usually take her there every year and we always stay at the same place because that's what she likes. But yeah, overall it was so much fun and she really, really enjoyed herself. Another cool thing about going to Vegas was that I was able to hang out with my friend Sandra and I haven't seen her in over a year. I also got to see some really cool lights. I went to almost every single casino so I can see the inside of it. So there was a lot of Christmas trees and the lights were super, super cool. And the food was so amazing. I was like in food coma every single day. I should say that I was in food coma for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And the only sucky thing about this time is that we didn't get to watch a show this time, but I hope that I can go back to Vegas maybe next week, maybe after New Year's, and maybe I can go catch a show and just do like a day trip or something like that. The 2 days that we were there, it just went by so fast. I remember getting there and I was like, yeah, we still got a lot of time to go, but we almost didn't sleep as much, but time went by so fast. But overall, we all enjoyed ourselves, and I really love going to Vegas. It's so much fun. Even though I don't drink or do anything like that, I know it's like not a place for me, as what a lot of my friends have told me. But I mean, you know, there's things you can do there, like gambling. We can go watch a show. There's a lot of great food. I have friends that live over there, so all of that's pretty cool. But yeah, and also, this is the last Vlogmas. So this is the last Vlogmas, day 25. But the good thing is that I will still be vlogging almost every day until New Year's. So, because I have a lot of cool things that I want to show you guys. I still want to go see some cool lights. There's still a lot of cool things I want to do before New Year's. Also, I'm going to be vlogging every day until New Year's is because I'm still on vacation. I'm still on vacation until January 6th. So maybe I'll continue vlogging until then. I would also like to thank everybody for watching and keeping up with my Vlogmas since day 3, since I wasn't able to post day 1 and 2 because I didn't know about Vlogmas until day 3, so that's when I was able to do only day 3 up to now. But yes, after 25 days that you guys kept up with me, I really, really appreciate all the likes and comments that you guys have done, and I really, really 100% appreciate that. The really cool thing about Vlogmas is that you guys were able to see like things that I do every single day, and that's pretty cool. And also by doing Vlogmas and vlogging every single day and then posting every single day, like it really challenged me to like really like edit faster and come up with ideas as quickly as possible, and it really challenged me and I really, really like that. Again, thank you guys so much for watching all my Vlogmas. Merry Christmas and I hope you have a great night.